mostly I'm here because of us. Wanted to tell you, Nate, I was just waiting for the right time.
You Haley.
Nathan, don't want to push this right now, Lucas. Trust me.
Look, Haley, I can't do this, all right?
What? You can't do what? You can't talk to me?
That's it, old man. We're not brothers. We're not even friends.
Okay, I know in high school you always feel like you're staring at you. It's ridiculous.
Well, I'm not used to having us.
What are you doing here?
I wanted to see you. I love you, Haley.
I have to go.
What about the person you're becoming?
What does that mean?
You know what it means, Haley? Nathan says a few nice things to you to get back at me, and you're the one that's lying. All right, if you're looking for betrayal, look to yourself.
You know what, Luke? Next time you see me, don't talk to me.
Fine!
Fine! We start letting boys dictate our happiness. I guess Haley's not coming after all, huh? Night of winter, like flowers blossom, feel the summer, pray, like flowers blossom.
Be a better person if I go now. Which is sure means. I'm leaving tomorrow, Haley.
Already?
Yeah.
You're definitely pregnant. Changes everything. I'm really scared, Luke.
It's gonna be okay.
How do you know?